Hi guys, so we are tidying up the now before we go live. We're going to give the house a quick clean. So yeah, it's back to basically, I had given you a fun vlog last week and now you're getting back to Terry's special daily walks and cleaning my house, because that is basically what my life consists of right now. But yeah, so let's tidy the house.
Was not, thought I had a good shot. I took it right in my eye. Look ahead, look behind. Take another, I don't mind.
Hi guys, we just finished our live and I'm tired. I really want to go to bed. I'm really exhausted. So how did you think it went, Steph? Did you think your live went okay?
That was good, yeah.
We did 2 hours on TikTok, half an hour on, thank you, half an hour on Instagram and it was okay.
Yeah. And then we went on and we watched a couple of lives, didn't we?
And then we went on and watched a couple of lives.
What happened on the lives, I think?
Are you going to talk about the live you just
idiot.
Seen? No, do you know what? Listen, I'm not going to name names, right? But it was really clear that the girl was under the influence on her live. It was really obvious. And
what, in £1,000
to shave her head off, but for charity, right?
But she was greeting
and she was crying, and it was like, and she had a friend. It's like she should not have been on a live. Her friend should have ended the live.
About 20 minutes before we come on.
If that was my friend, there's no way she would have been on alive in that state. Guys, we were out on a mission again today to try and find these dogs.
We won't find them.
The van was there. We went to the field that we thought they go to, and they weren't there. So I don't know what field they go to. They told me they take them walks in the field. What time is the second walk they do the day? You think it's about 4 o'clock?
Oh, I don't know. I don't even know the day. Second walk till.
Hi, they go twice. We talked about this yesterday.
Oh, did we?
Uh huh.
See, they're away now. No, they're still there. The van. Where are they?
I don't know. But we are going to. We're going to go back down later.
I turned that down. I did. I turned this. This down, like.
We're going to go back later on today and see if they're going out for a second walk, and we're going to try and find them. This vlog is turning into a dog vlog.
Dog vlog?
Because we're now going to get my brother to take his dog for a haircut. So that's basically what this vlog is all about, dogs. This is my brother Joseph, and
Hi.
This is his dog Harry.
Hello.
And look at him, he's a wee teddy bear right now. We'll wait till you see him, he looks like a puppy after his haircut. So we have come to Mickey D's to go and wait for the dog to get his haircut. So we're going to have an ice cream. Aren't we, Joseph? Joss was like, hi. And that'll be, that's what we're going to do for the next hour while we're waiting on the dog's hair getting cut. Disco. So there's Harry back, half the size he was when he went when he went in.
Handsome boy.
Looking cute as. Yes. Oh, Harry. How old is Harry again?
15.
So Joseph saying that he won't be having many haircuts left because he's an old boy. Old boy. But he looks like a puppy.
He does.
Yeah. Oh, lovely. Oh. Guys, it's Sunday. We have been trying to get all those puppies, all those dogs to do our TikTok since Friday. And we had them on Friday. We should have just done it on Friday when we had them there. It's just because we see them all the time.
And now
we don't see them at all, ever.
But they're there every day. We've seen
yesterday. We sat, like, the van was there. We came to it at the right time. Couldn't find what field they were in, though. So annoying.
There's only one field. I don't get it. I don't understand.
I don't know. There must be a place. I don't know. These secret places we don't know about. So we're off on a wee walk. Sunday. Well, we've got Doss on a Sunday. So we're away up to Doss on for a walk. Come back down. Hopefully we'll have a wee look again, see if they're about. I thought this was going to be a wee doggy vlog, and it looks like, I don't know.
It looks like it'll be half doggy, half.
I feel like Cruella de Vil trying on the hunt for puppies.
Okay. You never know, there might be. The guy might be up here with the huskies.
This is going to be my last day on this week's vlog because I'm going to edit it and then start next week's.
The husky
tomorrow, so.
Might be here, mate.
Yeah, I was just saying there's huskies up Doss Holm, like a family of huskies. There's mummy, daddy, and there's little babies. I just don't.
We've only seen him once, right enough.
We've only seen that. So, no, maybe twice.
Maybe.
I don't know.
So that might be a long shot. No?
That's a long shot. If I did the huskies video so well because they run, and if you put them on running in slow mo, it's good. Yeah. Anyway, yeah, so it's my last day. If I don't get any doggies on this vlog, I'm sorry to disappoint. Right. Off for my walk. Hi everyone, so today me and Steph went out for our walk and did our live up Doss Holm Park. We always go up there on a Sunday, and on the way home we decided to do a TikTok. There's a dance that's going viral now, and at the end the girls, like, or the guys, whatever, bounce in the splits, and I can't do that. It takes me about 3 days to stretch into the splits. That's okay, John. You got it? And some people are putting their own spin on it and doing flips. I can't flip. So I thought for me to put my own spin on it, this Cardi B, and at the end it says, I get wet. I said, Steph, you just be at the background throwing water over me instead of doing the splits, the bouncy splits, which I can't do, okay? Or flips, which I can't do. So my hair is soaking. It's drying in. It's drying in. I'm always walking about with wet hair anyway. We are going to go and do our second live today. We're breaking up our lives. They're staying on for 2 hours. We're going for an hour and then later on go back on for another hour. I don't know how people can stay and talk for hours and hours on lives. I can't do that anyway. So we are breaking it up. We're going to go do our second live, and we're going to walk down and see if we can find John talking to himself. See if we can find the dogs and try and get this TikTok. And I'm going to end the vlog here. If I get the dogs, I will throw the TikTok up at the end. I'll show you the TikTok I did with the hair getting wet, but I'll throw the TikTok up of the dogs if we get them. If not, I will get TikTok, but not this week. And that's it, guys. Mwah. Love yous. Now from the top, make it drop. That's some wet. That's some wet.
I get a bucket and a mop. That's some wet, that's some wet. I'm talking wop, 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 that's some wet.